Journalists need to work with a range of technologies.
Apple is expected to announce several new products this fall.
University teachers are required to supervise students' examinations.
He was invited to the lecture on American literature at our school.
Every week we have a seminar on modern political theory.
This university provides free accommodation for its students.
We have been unsuccessful in finding a new manager.
The art course has been cancelled due to the new policy.
At last, she passed the exam with a friend's help.
The lecture will take place in the main hall.
The guidelines are due to be updated shortly.
Students must wear protective clothing provided in the medical laboratory.
This college admits students anytime during the year.
The company has adopted a firm policy on shoplifting.
They trust in the information received from the girl.
The company was sued for breach of copyright.
The Secretary of State is presently considering the proposal.
The government has to do more to promote agriculture.
Both runners had pushed themselves to finish the race.
A wide range of aspects are covered in this subject.
Please cite several sources in your work.
You are advised to submit all the dissertations.
Students are expected to be quiet and polite in the classroom.
The arrangements are all in place for the concert next month.
Mathematical physics is difficult for the new students.
He made an announcement of further cuts in government expenditure.
The student union hosts a variety of social events.
Watching television can be very educational for children.
We have to reduce the use of our plastic material.
Excellent knowledge is needed for mathematics.
Universities across the United Kingdom welcome a range of students.
The new articles for the study and the subject are collected.
The Children's Reading Club meets every Monday afternoon.
A scientist must produce evidence in support of a theory.
The findings are similar to those reported in previous research.
The communities are demanding equal rights and justice.
The timetable for next term will be available next week.
The history exam tomorrow afternoon concerns him a lot.
The field of journalism has been seeing job declines for decades.
The University Lecture Theater will be closed for colossal renovation.
Scientists use new technologies in labs.
The postgraduate education depends entirely on private funding.
At university, she developed a special interest in ecology.
The doctors are discussing how to cure this patient.
Her statement was a clear expression of her views on this program.
Every student in this class is capable of passing the exam.
Physics is a detailed study of matter and energy.
The factory will compensate its workers if they are hurt at work.
Online courses enable people to improve their skills.
They demanded a refund on unsatisfactory goods.